5 steps, 5 steps. You always gotta be 5 steps ahead of the game. 5 steps, 5 steps, 5 steps ahead of the game. You always gotta be 5 steps ahead of the game. You always gotta be prepared for anything. Anything can happen at any given moment, at any point of time. So for my Christians, you gotta stay ready for anything. For a message, be prepared for your heart of God. Be prepared for any bad thing that's able to come. Don't think for anything standing. That's why you gotta be standing firm and stand firm at more times. Brothers and sisters, at all times, you gotta stand strong and be ready for the spiritual war, and help your eyes open and not to see, and stay close to the vine, or else you will be cut down. Yeah, 5 steps, 5 steps, 5 steps ahead of the game. 5 steps, 5 steps, 5 steps ahead of the game. Gotta be prepared at all times. 1, 2, 3, J-U-S-U-S-E. Be prepared, for your heart belongs to God. This is the most important thing that should be important to God. Keep your eyes on Him and put your eyes, and don't fall short, and your eyes to the widow of the soul. And don't let your eyes guide you. Live by faith and not by sight. Give to God everything and don't let go. Let the Great Commission give your life, and nation of God be like on the rise. A hoorah. 5 steps. You gotta be 5 steps ahead of the game. 5 steps. 5 steps. 5 steps. 5 steps ahead of the game.